Now that breakfast is done, I like to continue their learning. So I'm gonna do some spelling activities with Mark Cannon. I really love this because it has this little cube and it hides the actual word.
I love this one as well. You can spell out longer words on here with all of these magnetic pieces.
Good job.
We're about to go on a hot girl walk.
You're going like uphill.
Decided to go up higher. Feel the burn. Taking a little pit stop.
Who decides whose dirt it is to sell in the first place?